How's it going, guys? Dunno45 here, back with another video, and in this video we're gonna be playing No Man's Sky, the new game that just came out. Sort of adventure and what was it? Adventure and what?
Sci-fi.
Adventure and sci-fi. Like, it's basically like
I'm not sure.
Like in another world, whatever that about.
Huh? Wow, I'm going the wrong way. I'm not sure what is it.
So basically we're just gonna be exploring.
Well, yeah, that's what it is. Yeah. Well, you could go to other, like, planets.
Yeah.
Mother of God. I seriously have to cross this freaking canyon. Yeah, there's actually ships going around you.
Yes. Wait, are would they real people?
I am not sure if they are.
But shoot.
Well, you can actually meet real people, but yeah, it's very slim. Chances are very slim.
This robot's just scanning.
Yeah, don't do anything.
Yeah.
I have no idea what to do.
Yeah, me neither. I think I'm gonna go back to my ship. Because it's telling me that I should go back to my ship, so I think I will.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, shoot. Huh?
You don't really have to.
I am gonna go. I don't know what to do here. Carbon.
Yeah, same here. Carbon. I'm going back to my ship.
Okay.
Just, I gotta find something. And just to say we're on different planets, we're not on the same planet.
Yeah, we're not on the same planet at all. I mean, pretty sick though, but no.
Not really. So, like, it's gonna be the same thing as like Minecraft Ark Survival.
Yeah. Alright, so there's not gonna be any cold damage anymore. Hopefully, because I just ran away from the cold. It's so cold, but there's not that many though. But not that much.
Eat.
Oh, I just found a ship. I mean, there's a ship like just passed by us.
Passed by you.
Passed by me. I wonder if they're actual people.
I don't know.
My shield was down. Wait, how come it's so cold?
I don't know. It's a planet. What do you expect?
I know, but I mean, like, I'm about to die. Like, I think, I don't know. I don't know how I'm gonna survive this. Square.
I think it's cold where I am.
Be pretty sick if you could be able to actually use the plane.
Yeah, you can. You just only have to repair it.
I don't know how to repair it though. Okay, so let's get out now.
I almost passed by my ship.
Is it?
Ow. Alright, where's my life system thing? There you go.
Cargo drop. What is that?
Technology recharge.
It's just a bunch of lights.
Yep. Hmm. Yeah. I want to use my ship, but at the same time I don't.
How come?
Which I can't. I mean, I can't. But I don't know what to do. Because I'm literally stuck where I am.
Hmm. Yeah, me too. I'm just looking at the orb. It's a red orb, but I don't actually know. There's just a lot of planes that are just passing by us. There was like three.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, I forgot to make those.
What is this?
There we go. And it's nighttime. Great.
It's nighttime for me, but I just don't mean.
Don't worry, it's gonna be soon.
Yeah.
I wanna kill those guys, but at the same time I don't.
The robot guys?
Oh, you wanna tussle? Yeah. Wanna tussle, boo? Wanna tussle, boo?
Okay. What was that?
Don't worry, if you press R1, you get melee.
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
Sort of like lunch melee.
There's only one of you guys. Why do I see red? What the hell do you guys want? I don't know what to do.
I found like a generator like shaped thing, but I don't know like what you put in it or.
I can dismantle it.
Cool.
Give me all the fucking plutonium I need. I have so much plutonium now. Yes, now I'm gonna be thriving. No, come here. I'm gonna give you food. What the fuck are you? You look like a mouse. I got a screenshot of you. Alright, dude.
What is this anyway? I haven't found anything good yet. I just found like a cave, that's it.
Dude, I found so many things. I upgraded my place.
What do you mean your plate? Like your...
I mean my suit.
Oh.
I am freaking... Wait, hold up. Can I please move?
I just need to go home, like, in this thing.
Is there a location that I could, search around? The hell do you want, motherfucker? Could you please leave me alone, you little fuck? I did not mean to press that button.
Cranium, you mean I get out of here. That.
I'm gonna stay here in peace. Hold up.
That's that, alright. So let's go back home. Try to.
Oh, you don't really have a home.
Find some. Yeah, I know, but I mean where I just started. Oh. Dirty milestone.
Well, I can make another one. Oh, nice.
Cool.
Alright, so, Carbon plutonium, we're gonna go in there. Alright, there we go.
Okay, so now we got more carbon. Okay, so this thing. Scanner. Wait, was that it? Oh, I repaired my scanner!
Yeah, now you can find resources.
Yes.
Easily. Oh god, I'm about to crash. Oh, hi there.
Yay, everything is done. Yeah.
They'll discover you yet.
Alright, so the scanner. Alright, so how do you use the scanner?
Press L3.
And what does that do?
What the hell happened here?
I found one thing. This is cool. Wait, could this destroy though? Like, could like the... Could the thing die again? Like, could it, like, get destroyed again? Or not? The scanner.
What the hell fucking happened? What?
Could the scanner get destroyed again?
I'm not sure.
So that's more.
What happened here?
Oh shoot, I need a. There's so much things in my inventory, so let's just take the carbon, because the carbon's not that much of a big deal. You find carbon anywhere, so. How do you like take it out? Oh. Okay, so now you can take this.
What the hell is wrong with you? It looked like a wound after world on the world, Chrisman. Rage.
Wait, what am I talking about? There's a lot of carbon.
Okay, that's freaking creepy.
What is this? How long have you had your scanner fixed?
Thermal layer sigma. What do you mean?
How long have you had your scanner fixed? Like, did you like fix it like a long time ago, or like did you really just fix it right now?
Long time ago.
I just
way before. This is a really creepy area.
Just grabbing some resources, plutonium.
Damn, if you ever played Halo 3, I'll tell you what happened to this place.
I played Halo Reach. That's the only game that I played. But...
Well, isn't there like little monsters that control the body of a person?
I don't know.
Well, in Halo 3, there is that.
I just played like the infected mode on Halo. On Halo Reach, yeah. That's the only
In Halo 3, there's like these little things that control, like make them into zombies.
You see?
Yeah.
So like all all life forms or like?
Yeah, everyone. Okay, fine, alright, get the freaking thing, but I just want to know what happened to this place. Thanks for my milestone shit.
Let's just take the plutonium. Wait, how much plutonium do I have anyway?
Me?
No, I have more than... I have 250. How do you expand your inventory?
You gotta find like locations that that what to call it? Shelter locations. Like there's an area that you need to like tells you where you want to go. You gotta craft something in order to let you do it. Oh god, I'm about to crash.
I might die.
Can I show you? Can I please move around?
I might die. I might end up dying.
Yeah, it wasn't this area before.
Dude, my house is so far away.
Well, your ship?
Yeah. I don't know why I keep on saying my house.
Not really your house.
What's that sound?
Animals, probably. Oh, is this new?
Oh, zinc! Oh, shoot. How do I do this? Come on, please. No. I need to save myself. What's...
Oh, no.
There's zinc right here, but...
Well, please enter. Oh god, you freaking asshole scared me. Who the hell are you? Can I interact with you? God, motherfucker fucking scared me. I never knew who you are.
Extreme
Yeah, I just found a weapon.
Did you?
Oh, I think I could upgrade. I think I could upgrade. Can I?
Mm-hmm, bro.
Oh, dude. I think I could upgrade. Please let me upgrade it.
What are you gonna upgrade?
My, the multi-tilt thing.
Oh. I'll just do that later.
Yeah, hold
on. Oh, no. So close, we're so close, we're so close. But yeah, so far. Oh, we can go to that cave.
Denver.
Huh?
Sucks, I gotta leave now.
You gotta leave?
Yeah.
Sucks.
Well, let's see outside. Yep.
Okay.
Yeah. Man, I'm in a good location to stay though. How the hell do I get out of this game?
I'm gonna keep on playing. Trying to.
Oh, nice.
Good. Back to my ship. I'm getting some plutonium. It's a really peaceful game.
I know. Nice. Alright. I have no idea how to get out of the game.
Okay, so now. So, zinc. We have 15 out of 250.
Can I save somewhere?
Yeah, I think we have too much plutonium, so.
I gotta save the game quickly.
Yeah. Wait, what? Wait, did I just draw the.
I think.
When you throw something on the ground, can you pick it up again? Or.
Huh?
When you throw something on the ground, can you pick it up again?
I'm not sure. I don't know how that thing works.
Dang it, okay. I don't want to take this off. Or any of this. Let's go this way. So now, this thing.
Yes.
Oh, zinc.
I'm getting good. I'm getting better now.
You getting better?
Oh, this game is awesome.
I know.
All right, dude. I gotta leave.
All right. See you later. I'm just gonna keep on playing.
Yeah. Just try to get good resources, man.
Alright, yeah.
Alright, try to survive good.
Alright.
Alright, see ya.
Alright, see you later.
Yeah, I'm not sure I'm gonna play tomorrow, so yeah.
Okay.
Alright, see ya.
Bye. That's a really peaceful game. Oh, I just found some. Wait, is there anything here? Yeah, there is. What is there? There's some things. There's some. What are these things? Who does this? I think we got some more over there. We got some more over there, but whatever. Let's go over here. Those robots are really annoying. What is this? That's cool. So just get towards my house. It's really, really far away from my house, actually, from where I went. Wait, so let's go over there and yeah. My house is really, really far away. Can't even believe how far away it is. Zinc. All right. More zinc. That's good. I like this game a lot. Carbon. Some more of that. Alright guys, we're back and just found a little house with one person in it and a bunch of things. I don't really know what they are, but welcome to build No, I'm okay. Okay, so I think this is where we're gonna end the video off. If you guys want to see more of this, then just like say in the comments if you want to see more. So hope you guys enjoyed it. It's like something really different from what I usually put, like mini games or anything like that. We're just like playing around and doing like stupid things. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe for more, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.